A Jasper police dog is getting some brand new body armor to better protect him in the line of duty. Staten Island Companion Dog Training Club will be donating the vest to Mac to protect against bullet and stab wounds. Over the past 11 years, the company has donated over 3,700 custom canine protective vests to law enforcement units.